my two brothers, Michael and Alex. Michael had just graduated last school year from St. George's Technical High School, and Alex is a junior at Delaware Military Academy. They are both amazing ice hockey players that keep moving forward in their career, and I honestly could not be any more prouder of them. Sometimes I look back at our home videos and I see how much they interact with me, but that didn't last very long. I used to always want to be with them, but as I started getting older, then they started drifting further away from me. I would try to do stuff for them, such as take their clothes up in the laundry room, clean their rooms, make their beds, or even make them food, which is very surprising. At first they were grateful, but the switch flipped very quickly. I realized that they had started expecting it from me. They were expecting me to be nice to them and expecting me to do all these things for them. People take us for granted when they have certain expectations for us, but when we don't meet those expectations or standards, then the relationship starts growing space in between them. If you feel like you're being taken for granted, then just completely stop helping and showing your gratitude. People don't realize all that you do for them, but once you stop, then they may notice. It is okay to say no when people are constantly asking you for things. One of my best friends is probably the most sweetest, is one of the most sweetest people that I've ever met in my whole entire life. Throughout 6th and 7th grade, she had this friend that was going through some struggles in and out of school. My friend was always there for her to help her through everything that she came to her for, but suddenly this girl turned on her and started saying rude things about her. My best friend then decided to stop being her friend, and the girl realized how much she needed her. The next time this girl asked my friend for some help, my best friend politely refused and didn't even show up. That brings me to another point, letting your absence speak for itself. If you're not there, the person, or perhaps people, will realize how much they need you, just like this girl realized how much she needed my friend. You need to remember that you are important, and sometimes you need to put yourself before others. I often tend to never think about myself, and I'm always making sure that others are happy. Whenever I think about myself, I always feel stingy, which is something that clearly needs to change. There is nothing wrong with doing things for other people, don't get me wrong about that, but sometimes it's too much and unnecessary. My mom has always taught me to be nice to my friends and my enemies, but I was never really reminded to think about myself every once in a while. There are many things that can happen to you when you're being taken for granted. For example, lack of trust. I, personally, have a very, very hard time trusting people. If you don't have trust, then that can make the relationship a bit dangerous. Lacking trust can lead to many arguments. A lot of the time, when you have a hard time trusting and are continuously arguing, there becomes tension. This happens to me a lot, especially with my friends. We get into an argument, then we kind of separate for a little, and we stop talking, which doesn't make anything better. That's another thing. You start avoiding each other, and you don't talk, which doesn't make anything better. You both need to know what's going on so that you can figure it out and reduce the amount of tension and awkwardness. No one likes being taken for granted. Well, at least I hope not. It's good to address to the people who you feel like are using you. Trust me, it's not going to be easy. I've had to tell so many people how I feel, but once it was done and over with, I felt so much better about it, and so will you. Being taken for granted is an overwhelmingly big problem that almost everyone deals with. It's time to put a stop to being taken for granted, because soon enough, no one's going to want to help one another, and that can lead to even bigger problems.